Love Sharni's friends and family. How are you guys doing today? I'm going to do a vision board of how I'm hoping that my 2023 will go. And I will also discuss a little bit about how my 2023 was. Okay, let's just say it was a year. It wasn't the best year for me, but it wasn't the worst also. But I had more bad days than good. Business-wise, I just wasn't in like the state of mind to like promote my business. Like, this year was a downfall for my business. Like, I didn't be on top of how I was supposed to. But this year I dealt with a lot of the pressure, you can say. My moves were so down this year that I didn't get anything done. Well, I got stuff did. It's like, I don't know. I was like so depressed that I didn't give my business my all. I didn't give myself my all. I'm gonna try to get myself back to a happy place. I need to do a lot of self-care. 2023 wasn't for me, but what I can say what I enjoy about 2022 is that I know you guys like I'm old, da 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 da. I'm old, but everybody's on their own time. I accomplished getting my permanents this year. That's one thing I'm proud of myself, because you know it's about that time. I mean, it's been about that time, but so this year I just want to drive, get a car and drive. So that's a little bit about my 2022. It wasn't all of that, but starting on this 2023 vision board, you guys, I am left-handed, so yes, I'm using my left hand. This year I'll be 30, you guys. This year I wanna do more with my business. I've been so busy with my job and then with my depression, so I didn't have time with my business. So this year I wanna do like a lot of things with my business. So right now I'm thinking about like contests where I give out like gift cards. I'm thinking about that. I'm also thinking about doing like a pop-up shop or like a fashion show. I was like, when I go to pub in public, I be like freezing up to pass my cards out to people. I recently went over got my toes did. I brought some cards with me, so I passed them out there, which I did a pretty good job. It wasn't too bad. I just have to. I'm so shy to the point that I'd be scared to pass out my business card to get my name out there, but I have to. Say don't never give up, be consistent, keep trying. But some days you have your days where you like, fuck it, I don't want to try no more. And this year that happened to me a lot. I don't think it's just been for me. I think this year has been hard for like a lot of people. A lot, because it's crazy out there. It's like, yeah, being home and not good, because you know I close myself off from everybody. But I don't know, I'm just such a homebody to like, I really, really want to go to a spa. It's like I've been supposed to take myself to a spa for so long that it's way long overdue. Like, oh, don't talk about my writing. I'm left-handed and I'm on the flow, so it might look like a kindergartner did this, but to have peace this year, like I'm just so big on peace. I don't know why. The older I get, the more peace I want, the more I want to stay home. I mean, I hope love comes this year, but if it don't, it's no rush. This year, like, I really just want to chill with on that too much. I'm not really so focused on that, but when it comes, it comes. There, drive. I definitely have to learn how to drive by the end of 2023. That is, let me highlight that, because she too old to not know how to drive. Everybody's not the same. Everybody's life is different. Everybody go through a different obstacle. Maybe when you was ready to drive, I wasn't. Maybe I was scared of driving. I just got over my fear. But it says cool. I've been cool all my life. I've been cool since I came out the womb. So definitely I'm gonna stay cool. Like, everybody know me to know that I'm cool and laid back, but I can be a bit much also, but we ain't gonna discuss that. But a positive, look at that sticker. I definitely need to stay positive. I don't know where, who, where, when, where, why, but I'm gonna put this airplane on here because a trip needs to be in my plans this year. I'm gonna love more. Look at this heart, you guys. It's so pretty. Stay focused. You're golden. I am definitely golden. Like, I'm golden as fuck. Definitely golden. They knew when they put this stick on you that they was talking about me. They knew they was talking about me. Definitely they was talking about me when they made this. I need to breathe in, breathe out. I definitely need to do that a lot. I just want to be happy. I just want to be happy. So, this is my vision board. Let me scoot up. Plotted my business goals and my personal goals. My business goals is to do more pop-up shops. I want to do a commercial or some kind of advertisement for my boutique. I want to promote more and promote better. I feel like I could promote better. Like, I can go get signage and put them out on the street road. I can do more malls, going to pass out my cards. I can do more like events for people to come like sip and shop. So, like, when I say promote more and promote better, that's what I'm meaning. I want to get more involved and more in tune with my customers. And then personal wise, I want more self-love and self-care for myself this year in 2023. I want peace. I skip drive. I want to learn how to drive this year. Like I said, this year I completed getting my permanence, which I'm so proud of myself. But now I have to drive, get behind that wheel and drive. So, and then I love peace. It's like the older I get, the more peace I want. So it's like, if you're not bringing peace to my life, then don't come. I don't need you. Love, like I said, I would love, that's love from family, friends, a significant other. I just want a lot of love in my life this year. Very big on love this year also. And then happiness. This year I wasn't happy a lot, so next year I really, really want to just try to be happy. These are my goals, my business goals and my personal goals for 2023. And then I also put stickers up here to remind myself to take a walk. That means I need to do more exercise. Airplane, meaning some way, somehow, probably go on a trip. I need to be more creative, meaning sit down and have my thinking process about, even thinking process about my boutique or even my party business. I need to take deep breaths and breathe when I get stressed and very overwhelmed. Me time, definitely need a lot of that. Attention, I need attention. Let me stop playing. Stay positive, definitely need a lot of staying positive. I'm a very cool person. I love to love, and I love to get love back in return. Staying focused, giving love, giving myself bright ideals, staying positive, getting shit done. This is it. be golden. Girls' night out. Need to have more out time with my with people. Only live once. I need to, like I said, I'm turning 30 this year, so I might be planning a party. Need some party in my future. I need a vacation. And this sticker just says, I got this. I got this. So this is my board for 2023. I'm gonna be me to the day I die, so why not be myself? So I'm just showing you guys the inside of me. Everything's not perfect. I'd like to thank you guys for watching. I hope everybody's year was good, and I hope that everybody have a fantastic 2023. I just pray that everyone has a great 2023. Like, everyone deserves to be happy. So on that note, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.